So, what do you think the word pole means? And what about the word pole pole? Well, my dear students, that is exactly what we are going to learn today in this video. So stay tuned, we'll be right back. Before we proceed, please go ahead and sign up for our newsletter to receive more PDF files, tips, and updates straight into your email address. So please go ahead, click on the link down below in the description box, and sign up now to receive more tips, updates, and PDF documents straight into your email address. Assalamu alaikum, welcome back, welcome again to another video. Now today, my dear students, we will take a look at another word that has a tendency of repeating itself. Now this word is pole. In previous videos, we learned about other words, and if you are interested in learning about those words in previous videos, please check the description below. I'll put the link down below so you can watch those other videos and learn more about Swahili words that repeat themselves. Now, today in this video, we'll be learning about the word pole. Now, the word pole has many, many meanings. Now, if you use the word pole as an interjection, it basically means sorry. Okay, so I will give you an example. Pole kwa kufiwa na bibi yako. 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 Now here, the word pole means sorry. Sorry for the death of your grandmother. Pole kwa kufiwa na bibi yako. You say this when you are sending your sympathy to someone who just who lost their loved ones. Okay. Pole kwa yaliyo kukuta. Pole kwa yaliyo kukuta. Here it means sorry for what happened to you. Pole kwa yaliyo kukuta. Now the word pole can also be used as an adjective. Now usually when used as an adjective, it appears as a suffix. I'll give you an example. Mimi ni mpole. Here the word pole means gentle. Mimi ni mpole. Mpole means gentle. Mimi ni mpole. Wewe ni mpole. You are gentle. Now here, the word pole is being used as an adjective. But the word pole can also be used as a noun. And when used as a noun, it usually means condolences. Ninakupa pole. Ninakupa pole. Ninakupa pole. Here it means I'm sending you my condolences, or my condolences to you. Ninakupa pole. Now here comes the part when the word pole repeats itself and becomes pole pole. Now the word pole pole means slowly or gradually, slowly. Nenda pole pole, go slowly. Nenda pole pole. Twende pole pole, twende pole pole. Twende pole pole, which means let's go slowly. Let's go slowly. Twende pole pole. All right, now that's it in this video. I wanted to show you the difference between the word pole and pole pole. This is one of the repeating words in Swahili. There are a lot more. We covered one of them in previous video. I'll have the link down below in the description, so be sure to check that one. And we'll be learning a lot more words in Swahili that have this exact same nature of repeating themselves and creating a completely different meaning. I hope you learned something in this video. If you have, please let me know in the comment section below. Or if you came across words, other words that have this same nature and somehow you got confused, please let me know in the comment section down below and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. And again, please don't forget to subscribe and sign up for our newsletter, and you will be receiving PDF and other documents straight into your email address. Again, thank you for watching this video. I'll see you in the next video. Kwaheri.